what I'm looking for when I take a picture is light, harsh light, strong colours, a nice hat. How long have I been interested in photography? Probably nearly 3 years, through a friend of a friend introducing me to Instagram and me downloading the app and just trying it and just, yeah, seeing great pictures and thinking, I want to try that myself. What themes do I pursue? My favourite pictures are really high contrast, black and white, figures against buildings, hats, sort of really noir, gritty pictures. They're my favourites. How has Instagram changed my life? I never realised I was creative. I never realised I could take pictures or be interested in that sort of stuff. But it's opened my eyes to it. When I look around now, I see pictures, I see opportunities. My name is Richard Pearce and I live in London, UK.